Hey, is everyone tired of shoveling snow yet? Earlier today, we asked you to send in photos of what the snow depth looked by your place. Well, here's the award-winning photo of the day from Paul Nelson in Boston. Looks like the dog was getting up on the ladder to help clean snow off the roof. And plenty of more photos sent in, more from Boston, Crookston, Grand Forks, West Fargo, Manoman, Bemidji, Langby, Hendrum, and more. Here they are.